get to streaming. Alright. Need to boost that up a little bit. I'm gonna boost that up tiny bit. Hopefully, I'm hoping this goes well. That's, can I change the properties of this? I can't zoom it. I can't zoom it. Brightness gamma sharp. The sharpness is all the way up already. Oh crap, look at that. Wow, F5. Cool. Get rid of that. Okay. Hit F5 again. F5 again. Alright, cool. Today I'm gonna get rid of this stuff right now. Oh wait, what? Oh, that's a, I think that's a touch thing. Okay. I gotta get back to basics. Actually, you know what was I doing? I need to get that back. What the heck you doing? What the heck am I doing? All right, get that stuff back. I need my tools. Do I got ladder? I don't think I have ladder. I don't even think I have a crafting table. Which is kind of embarrassing, I'm not gonna lie. I mean, right, I got my blacksmith. I'm probably gonna go and sleep. So we're gonna do is sleep. We are gonna sleep. That close. We're gonna sleep. That's what we're gonna do. We are gonna sleep. Okay. We're gonna go down. Okay, cool. Jump over this. Yeah, I don't really want to chop down any trees. I'm gonna head back to my house via the subway. Do I have food? I thought I had food on me. Yeah, I got a little bit of food. Yeah, I got a bit of food. I got quite a bit of food, actually. Wait, there's already a thing there. Oh. I can just do that. Alright, this is gonna take a while. It's actually gonna take about a minute. It actually takes a minute and 7 seconds to get from here in town back to my house. So we're gonna be here for a while. Just chilling. I'm gonna get more soda, cause rise and grind, you know what they say. Shift, okay. yours because I am a troll. Okay. What did I come in here for? Is my thing not working? Oh, it does work. I thought I saw it. Yeah, I'm gonna need these armor stands. What else did I come here for? I came here for a bunch of things. I can't remember. So I know I came here for the armor stands. I'm having a brain fart. Absolute brain fart. I need a, I need ladder. I know that. Ladder. No, I need a, crafting table. But I don't have wood. So, you know what? We're gonna head out back. Click the number 4. Ignore the fact that my spider... that there's a spider right there. We're gonna hit 6. We're just gonna... bye-bye, spider. Yeah, bye-bye. My shooting's pretty good, ain't it? And... jump over that. Oh, never mind. We didn't jump over it. Fell in it. Gotta cut down a tree. Cut down this tree because it's shorter and probably gonna be easier to cut down. I wish there were mods on Windows 10 Edition. There's one thing I wish I could have Windows 10 Edition would be mods. Yeah, I gotta make wood. We need shift click. One of these bad boys. Oh yeah. Look at all the stuff I can make. Look at all that stuff I can make. Wow, look at all those chickens. Do I have any armor I can like hang up in my... oh, look at that armor. Oh yeah. Oh wait, I need a cauldron. Oh wait, can I make a cauldron while I'm here? I'm gonna make a cauldron while I'm here. Minerals. I don't have a lot of mineral, but I'll take a bit of it with me. Do I have extra chests? No, I don't have extra chests. Gonna need to make chests. I can do that with the remainder of my wood. 2 chests, yeah, I'm fine with that. Let's see. Look at the sea furnace. I hate how a dropper and a furnace are the same, pretty much the same frickin' texture. They're very similarly textured. I can't English today. Cause it really confused me. Like, I'd grab that, not knowing it's a dropper and thinking it's a furnace. Honestly, I would do that. Should I? I need a tripwire hook to make one of them a trap chest. I'll make one trap chest. That way, put it next to one another. What if I just sell, like, used broken tools? That could be, like, a... like, used broken tools. It'll be, like... for any used broken tool, it's... What, a diamond? One diamond for any used broken tool. I could put it in, like, a... I could hitch, like, a chest up to, like, a dropper... yeah, a dropper, and then it could drop the tool. Going to mob drops, gonna add that and that to mob drops. What else do I have that goes to mob drops? Oh wait, I have that. Okay, I'm gonna make a bunch of armor from what I get to. Do I have ink? I don't have ink. Okay, hopefully then my brother or My friends are watching, because I'm going to go raid houses for ink sacks. I'm going on a raiding trip, because I need ink sacks. And first on the list is none other than Sombro himself. Broody. Ooh, there he is. I could sell those. Look at that. Oh, I could sell those too. Oh, you know, I'll come back for this stuff. I'm gonna come back for this stuff. You know what? I'll come back. I will come back to it. This should be down. Should check these for anything. Oh, that's an original book. Oh, here's one of those. Just snooping. Going down. Elevators. We love them. Oh, there's a chicken down here. Where's the chicken? I bet you the chicken's out this way. Yeah, the chicken's out. I need dyes. Woolen dye. Do you have... Fuck, okay. He doesn't have ink sacks. The only way for me to get ink sacks is to go to the ocean. Well, I mean, it's not technically really far away. They just don't really spawn in my ocean biome. At least they don't seem to spawn in my ocean biome. That's why I would like to do something different if I could possibly do that. Next we'll do... We'll do Sandra. That's who we'll get next. Playing with mouse and keyboard is so difficult. Come on. Wait. Do you check in here? Wait, jump me. Jump. Oh, I'm behind this. Okay, I don't see any in here. We're going down. Going down, down, down into a burning ring of fire. Oh, wait, that's copyrighted, isn't it? There's one person probably gonna watch this. It's Sandra. I'm in Sandra's house right now. Flowers. Oh wait, it's what's on top and what's on bottom. Okay, I get it. She reorganized all this. She actually did a very good job. I'm not gonna lie. I would love to hire her to do mine. But stairs. Wool dye. That's what we want. Wool and then dye. She doesn't have fucking... Okay. Mob drops. They might be in mob drop. Fuck. Okay. Misc nature. Oh no. Misc and then nature. Okay. Oh, she's a cauldron. I could have made... Oh yeah. I'm gonna... Is she watching? Nobody's watching me. Okay. I'm just talking to myself. That's all I'm doing. That's all I ever do. Is just talk to myself. And next, he's Christian's house. If Christian doesn't have him, let's go kill him. Black dye. You might be wondering, why do I need black dye? You'll see. I'm gonna do something, well, inappropriate but funny. And for those of you saying inappropriate, it's an 18 plus stream. You're getting what you're signing up for. When Mixer asks you, are you sure you want to watch this? And are you 18? You click yeah. That's you signing a contract saying, okay, you're getting what you asked for. And I'm going to deliver that. I'm going to give you some 18 plus content right now. And if you are under 18, I feel really bad for you for what I'm about to do. Because you're probably not going to understand it. You're probably going to ask, like, an older brother or sister, or even your parents, and they're going to be like, where the hell did you see that? And you're going to be like, oh, here. And then they're going to be like, oh, don't watch that guy ever again. That guy being me. Class, nature, materials, food, sand, dirt, and other stuff, weeks, blocks. Does he not have a fucking... Is it under nature? I bet you it's under nature. Oh yeah, it is. Christian, you fucking legend. I just need a bit of this. How do I split a stack? Okay, how do I split it again? Yeah, that's all I want. All I want is that. Okay. Yeah, Christian's a legend, let me tell you. Christian is a legend. He'll probably watch this later thinking, oh, what's happened to my shit? And then he'll figure out, oh, Kevin took it. And he'll be like, Kevin, why'd you take it? Oh, I'm just sleeping in Christian's bed. I don't want to die. Especially since the fact that I'm using a keyboard and mouse, and I haven't done that since, like, I was 10, which would have been 10 years ago. 2010, when the game was 1 year old. That was last time I used, and it was probably, I think it was on a PC, then I moved to like a Mac. Hey look, there's the Ender Dragon egg, for those of you wondering. Yes, we killed the Ender Dragon. We did a thing. Do I have an anvil at my, yeah, I have an anvil at my house. I should have an anvil at my house. I wish one of the, things you could get on a note block was like the sound that you get when you do an anvil, you know, like the ding, because I'd have that as the doorbell to the blacksmith. I'd like put like a tripwire down and I'd be like the ding, but I don't know if that's like a thing. I don't know if that's like a thing you can do, make it so you just make the anvil sound, it goes ding. Or like when you place it, you know, like when you place it down, the ding. Now I'm gonna need this. I'm gonna replace that. I'll replace the glass. Okay, and then we can do that over here. And then I can put one over here. That's what we'll do. And then I can even put one here and here. Four different ways of displaying my suits. Oh yeah, I'm gonna need a bucket, but you know what? That's fine. I'm also gonna need to break this. That too is also fine. So if I got A, place that down. E, shift click that, and then I want this sound. Ready, guys? If I could get that sound in like a doorbell, I would do it. Do I have my here? We're not gonna put that there because I don't really like how it connects to the crap. Where am I gonna put this? It's not really a good place to put it. Oh wait, I gotta put it in the floor. Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna put it in the floor. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna do it in the floor. Ready? Yeah, there you go. You know what? That's what you get. Okay, you know, wait, actually, real quick, we're just gonna suit up. And I'm gonna make one of these, and I'm gonna make one of these, and I'm gonna make one of these. And I already have these, so I'll just, like, re-dye them. Now I'm gonna need a bucket, so I can make a bucket. Okay, a bucket. And where is the nearest water source? 8, 7. water. Well, over here is the ocean. So maybe saying, Kevin, why didn't you just go find squid? To that I say, because I didn't want to. So I should be able to fill up the cauldron now if I click it. Cool. Now what I have to do is click on it with this. Click that out. I don't know if I can re-dye this. Can I re-dye it? Yes, I can. Alright, cool. Put that away. Should I just put that down? I'm going to shift-click it. And shift-click it. And then shift-click it. And then I can go over to here, and then we're gonna I tie-dyed an outfit. And then I can get, like, signs, and I'll put in front of it how much they are and what you pay for it. Then you can remove the sign and take everything off. That's probably what I'm going to end up doing. So I'll probably make, like, a iron one. Because I'm out of leather. I can make one iron one. I won't name it or anything. I just put it on there. Then I'll probably make one that's, like, enchanted with basic stuff. And then I'll have, like, and then, like, I can put one, and then I'll, like, I'll try to make a deal with Sandra. Like, she has, like, her own business where she sells enchanted books. Like, if you want to enchant books, if you want to enchant your armor, you have to go to here. And then for every diamond, for every two diamonds she makes, I get a diamond. That's what my deal with her will be from the... So now we're gonna make an iron set. So make that. I can make that. I gotta make pants. And I gotta make this. Okay. Switch to that. I made too many sticks. Brick. I don't want to chop down a tree. Oh, is it getting dark? It's getting dark. Oh, what's the business deal I got for you? Okay, well, pretty much. So I'm going to be selling suits of armor and swords and stuff, as you know. So I know that you have the XP potion business and the... frickin' enchanted book business. So, if I were to refer your business to my customers when they say they want enchantments or XP to enchant said stuff, for every 2 diamonds you make off of both those businesses, I would like 1 diamond. That's pretty much it. And like I'd put like 2 signs here saying need XP, need enchantments, go to Casico, whatever the heck the names of the businesses are. Oh, my thing's working. It says I have 1 person watching me. Oh, yeah, look at that. I don't know if you heard my business deal. I hope you did, at least. What do I need to do? I think I might have wood over at the train station. How much of a discount? That's what I need to know. I need to know how much of a discount. Do I have wood? Do I not have wood here? Frickety frack. Okay, here? Nope. In here? Nope. I might need to cut down a tree. I'll cut down the tiny. Tiny tree can go. Okay, that's a deal. I'll do that. Alright, why am I not? Oh, you know, sounds like a deal to me. I'm fine with that. I'm playing on PC. I'll inform Brody. Alright, you inform Brody. And I'll put up the signs and stuff. And I'll get my blacksmith tidied up and ready for business. It's coming along pretty well, as you can see. What do I need? I need to make signs. Did I make? Oh yeah, 9 signs. Right here. We're gonna do this. Right. So. Oh no! What if I do? the whole suit. Wow, I got an achievement. Yeah, that's good enough. Okay. In a month, in the potion shop has been basically Katsuko ran dry. Nobody wants to buy my books, so this is a better deal. Iron suit. An iron suit should be worth at least 3 diamonds. Is it not? I broke the sign. No, I don't want to. I didn't want to place another sign. The mechanics are being stupid. It also doesn't help that nobody wanted to play Minecraft. Firm. Or 2 months. Huh? Was it for 1 or 2 months? I guess that's what you're saying. Need XP or. Okay, 4. Okay. Fit everything into that. Sandra, would you like a G suit? Otherwise known as a gimp suit? It's only 2 diamond. 2 diamond for gimp suit. Maybe get it as a present for Brody, huh? 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 No, thank you. I was expecting you to say that. Maybe Brody will buy it. I can get Brody to buy that. I could totally sell him on buying a gimp suit off me. I brought ladders, right? Okay, I didn't want to be stuck down here. Crap. I keep forgetting. Oh, crud. I didn't mean to do that. I kind of just dug without looking. I'm training to be a cashier now. Like at work? Because if so, that's cool. I think that's very cool. Cashier. So you're gonna be taking people's money and breaking dreams. That's nice to know. So wait, this way I need to go back. Cashier, that's actually really cool. Cashier. You'd be like, give me your money, and they're gonna be like, don't take my money. It doesn't tell you, so you have to be really good at math, is what you're saying. I'm actually really good at math when it comes to money. Any other time, terrible at it. But always when it's come to money, I've been really good at math. Especially if I'm holding, like, physical money in my hand. I think I'd be really good as a cashier. I think that'd be the one job that I'd actually be kind of good at. Oh, look, there's coal. I now can make torches. Look at this. Alright, fantastic. I can dig up a floor, can't I? Aha. That's not good. I done messed up. I done messed up. Get rid of that. One. Click, 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 click. Break that. Okay. No, not Q. Fucking W. Okay, I'm still awful at mouse and keyboard. Fuck me. Okay, guys, it's time for your short commercial break. Ready? Here we go. Don't forget to donate to streamlabs.com/defendthegalaxy. Oh, yeah. I wish I had. This would be a really good time to have, like, music going. Like, oh, yeah. Don't forget to donate. Don't forget to donate today. Oh boy. And now we're back. Oh, look at that. Oh no, I didn't want to click that. Okay, yeah, okay. Now I go over here and click it. Oh, look at that. We're back from our quick commercial break. That wasn't really that quick. It was just... Now I'm gonna sleep the night away. So what I'm gonna end up doing is, you know what, this size room is probably big enough. Get rid of that. Oh wait, let me just click one click. Alright, and then I can go 9, And then on this I do Alright. Yeah, that should be enough. That should be more than enough chests. Cool. To keep everything. Also, I'm gonna have a make another trap chest. How the bleep do I do that? Gotta go, I'll be on tomorrow. That's fantastic. Okay, I'm excited for tomorrow then. Alright, I'll see ya. Hope you have a good night. Well, I'll just could put it here and then like block there and like. I could put it right here. I kind of want to put it right here. Yeah, no, and I could put it here. I could put like used / worn out tools pay there. And then like it'll go do. Yeah, we'll be fine. And I have to like space it out by like one block. So like if I do one here. And then I do that. Here. Bring it, place it. Get two more stints like that. So I need to make it go up to here. So that'd be 1, 2, 3. I need 3 more. And then I can make that happen. All I need is 3 more. 51 minutes. Wow. I just gotta block all this stuff up. Do I have dirt? Yeah, I do. We have to get like some actual stone brick or something. Yeah, stone brick, and like we'll block that up at least, and then this so like they don't like steal their diamond. Just a test. I'm gonna put a put two iron nuggets in, and I'll just go down and check it. I'm also gonna have to put in like a dark pressure point. So then I go down and I go over to here, and it's there. Just so it's lit, and I don't think it's even gonna interfere with it. I'm just gonna put a torch there just for my sanity. Back up, place. Yeah, we're good, okay. Place that down. Used. So now what I'm gonna have to do is I'm gonna have to empty out my inventory at my house, except for like my tools. Like this, and then I'm gonna have to grab all my used and abused tools. I'm probably gonna make a couple runs at it. Throw them all in that chest. never actually. Oh, I ran. I actually ran, so. Yeah, we're fine. I can run back. Alright, we're gonna run back home. Should I time? Well, I'm not using a controller, so I'm kind of at a really big disadvantage as far as that. One of these days, I'll tell, like, Brody to take my railroad home, get upstairs, or run, I'll tell him to run to my house from here, using the path, and then, like, go in my house, and on the chest in the middle, like, jump on top of it, and crouch. Brody's gonna have, he's have to eat food unless he has like a swiftness potion. A swiftness potion. It says I'm still have one person viewing. Alright, so now I gotta organize all this stuff that's in my inventory. Okay, actually I might take a very quick break. So I'm gonna take a quick break. I'll be right back. Okay, I am back. It seems like you're all still here. Which is fantastic. So now I gotta resume game. I was organizing my stuff. As far as this goes, I get that. Do I have any other minerals? That's not. I got flint or gravel. I don't got any armor on me. Nature. Is anything that belongs in nature? Nope. I do have assorted stones. Obsidian does. Count as a assorted stone, yes. You know, it's probably driving some of you insane. I'm gonna sneeze. Oh, bless me. Oh, bless me, bless me, bless me. I'm sorry. If that peaked, I am extremely sorry. Did I put that away? Yeah, I put that away. Dirt. I know I have dirt. I know I have a mob drop. It's a mob drop. That's a mob drop. Arrows are technically a mob drop, so I'm going to have to split these and put them away. And, oh, my nose is really running. Other than that, I think I can put everything else in the misc. I go click, and I just realized there's a standing glass chest, and I can go in there, and I'm gonna keep the torches on me. Other than that, I'm gonna load up on as many of these. I'm not gonna really do the fishing rods, because, like, they're. Do, like, the. Actually, anything that's, like, new, I'm gonna, like, because it's used and abused. It's not like, oh yeah, brand new. Sleep time. All right, now I can head to my subway, which I know, as you can plainly see, is not finished at all. Takes me a minute and 7 seconds normally to get from where I am at my village back there to our what we call on the realm our main town, which is where I'm building the blacksmith. Which, I mean, I don't know if that's faster than running from my house to it. I'll probably figure that out. I was bored one day and just timed this. I might time. Who knows? I might time this. I'm not gonna time it now, because I want to get my stuff in the blacksmith done before, like, let's see, what time is it? It's like 10, 11 p.m. Like, probably going to end the stream in 15 minutes. So I'm going to get as much done as I can in 15 minutes. And we're going to see how that goes. Oh, it's shift. It's shift, Kevin. I'm so used to controller controls. Part of the reason why I'm forcing myself to play with mouse and keyboard is that way I can get used to it again. And once I get used to it, I can play more computer games. I'll be more used to playing computer games rather than depending on a controller. Even though I know a controller, like, super well. Gotta put my... my stuff away. Here, wait, yeah. So put the stuff in here. Use and abuse tools or one diamond, and you pay there, and then you take whatever tool you want, and then you pay. So, and you can buy a G suit or an iron suit. Then we'll put more suits there. I might put a gold suit. I don't think I have enough gold to make a gold suit, because I actually spent all my gold on the railroad building a powered rail. And I haven't been on a mining trip in like a while. I might need to do that. We might do that next stream. I might just go on a big mining trip. Oh, over here I have all my stuff that I'm getting. Oh, I'm going to be completely honest. I forgot this was here. And I completely forgot this was here. I'm not going to lie. This actually will help me complete. Oh yeah, look at that. There's that. What if I just put, instead of that, I'll make it like decorative. I'll put like upside down stairs. Did I have stairs? Yeah, I do. Okay. I'll do an upside down stairs. That's what we'll do. We'll do an upside down stairs. Okay. Now kind of make it look nice. Now look at that. Isn't that nice now? Then if I want to expand this out more, which I really kind of don't want to do, but you know. You know, I can put a torch right here, just so then it's like lit. And then all these are one diamond. You know, you can like fix it up, or like if you like need to dig like a block or something. You can put this away. Oh, I don't want to place a torch there. I want to open it. Shift click. I need to get used to like opening shift click. There's still a lot I need to learn. I think I know how to play Minecraft, but it's normally with like a controller, you know, like an Xbox One controller. My dog is snoring. My dog is actually snoring. I find that kind of hilarious. Okay. I think that was the only thing I wanted to get done. I can do the rest of it tomorrow because it is getting late. So I know I said 15 minutes, guys. I'm gonna cut it short, only cause I'm really tired, and I want to go to bed. So I'm gonna cut it here. You know what? I'll end it in my bed. You know what? For you, I will end it in my bedroom. Third person. Okay, guys. It's been a good day. I will stream tomorrow. Tomorrow we're going to probably label stuff, go mining for the blacksmith, make a bunch of more armor, and Brody, Sandra, and Christian will probably be on as well, so I'll be talking to them. So that's probably the plan for tomorrow's stream. If I don't stream tomorrow, which there's a good possibility I might not, who knows. I don't really have a set stream schedule, so I just stream as I'm available, and I have nothing else to do. So that's the stream for today. I hope you all enjoy, and yeah, I'll see you guys then. Oh, crap. See ya.